If you love this hairstyle, I'm going to show you how to achieve it in 5 minutes. First, you gotta use heat protectant and brush it through. Then get a 1.5-inch curling iron like this. Take a small amount of hair and smoothen from the root to the middle. You'll then want to clamp it and slowly curl upwards, then slowly release. This will give your bangs that nice swoop. Brush it out with a wide-tooth comb and that's it.